Dead dog. Go check out this one here. Oh, you're lucky you didn't get exposed. You're using the thing, aren't you? Break that. That should be a down right there. Nice, okay. Nice, and a scorch hook. The exchange, no? Oh, that's a TTV, by the way. Another scorch hook, nice. No one's taken a tape yet. Got no choice but to go for the TTV now. Never mind. What? Okay. Back to the house. Thank you. Nice! How do I do it? Everybody used it. Everybody fucking used plot twist. Oh, and they don't receive condemned when they're down too. That's not ideal. Okay, one's back up. Two's back up. Hello. I got stuck on something. What the fuck? There's a scorcher just here. Nice. Unfortunately, there's no fucking TV here for me to utilize. One's got a tape, they just got rid of it. You really weren't paying attention, were you? I might actually get the 4-man 5-gen here, fucking hell. Ah, oh, damn, I just saw him. There he is. You, come here. Let it happen, TTV. I know I'm supposed to get sacrifices, but it's not every day you get a hold of Sadako's thing. What a bloodlusting, you know that, right? Let it happen! Wait, where'd you go? There you are. Come here. Yes, I didn't destroy that yet. Let it happen! Let it happen! So close again at the 4-man 5 gen. I like the new Sadako. That's actually the first time I played her since the changes. Plot twist. Everyone that was alive at the time used plot twist. Oh, that was a perfect game to try out the new fucking Sadako. Everyone's fucking like Nick Cage with plot twist and shit. Oh, that was great.